Well, Milwaukee Archbishop Jerome Listecki is back at the pulpit after suffering a heart attack last month. But 12 News' Shelby Croft tells us the unexpected medical crisis has not seemed to slow him down.
You graciously choose today for the office of deacon.
Archbishop Jerome Listecki moves through an important ceremony in Milwaukee's St. John's Cathedral. New deacons being recognized. He's happy to be here.
They did angioplasty. They opened up, put a stent in, and I've just joined the stent club.
Listecki makes light of an unexpected heart attack last month and almost didn't take it seriously then.
I got bawled out by everybody for driving myself to the hospital.
He says he had no idea. He didn't think his symptoms matched up, and he's never been at risk.
I don't smoke, I don't drink, I exercise 5 to 6 times a week, so I was just not a candidate for it.
But it was a mild heart attack, blockage in one artery.
I have to take it a little slower because I've got to get used to taking now these drugs. They have you on drugs, precautionary, things.
So slower means this is his first event back at St. John's, welcoming the large class of new deacons.
They have been a wonderful blessing to the church.
And Archbishop Listecki feels blessed to convey that message.
Well, that was Shelby Croft reporting. 11 deacons were welcomed yesterday, and that event happens every 2 years.